Hi, my name is Bart Schneider and I'm a project manager for United Structural Systems. We often get asked by homeowners about the different types of cracks that we see. Here's some of the different cracks that we see and what they mean. Hairline cracks are usually not something to be concerned about. However, they should be monitored closely for changes. If you see any changes, or if they grow larger over time, you should consult a professional to have them evaluated. Concrete floors in your basement or garage may from time to time develop small hairline cracks. Because these floors are not the actual foundation of your home, there's typically little reason to be concerned. If, however, you do see cracks in the block or brick in these areas, it may be an indication of a larger problem. Stairstep cracks through the mortar joints or through the brick itself may be a bigger cause for concern, especially if the wall is bulging or if the cracks are greater than 1/4 inch. Look for separation around windows and doors. If the brick is pulling away from the window frame, that's a sure sign of foundation movement. Stairstep cracks are considered the classic sign of settlement. If you notice stairstep cracks in your brick or the block, consult with a professional right away. Vertical cracks are common in both new construction as well as in older homes. While vertical cracks seldom denote a true structural problem, they can allow water to enter your home. Horizontal cracks in your basement wall are potentially the most serious of all. Hydrostatic pressure is at work here, causing the walls to bow inward. If you notice horizontal cracks in your basement wall, you should contact a foundation repair contractor immediately to evaluate the integrity of your home. We're happy to talk with you to answer any questions you may have about foundation repair. If you're concerned about cracks in the brick or block of your home, call USS for a free estimate. We guarantee our best. Call USS.